roll, please.
Operation code JPG0523. 10 progress reports as you go. Good luck.
So I don't know what to do with this game is. I did an all fours run. Save states and it was 90% done. Speed runs and it's been 92. So I don't know. I don't know when you need to farm and when you don't.
You get the launcher. You get the AA.
that he got hit.
Oh wow.
You get the launcher.
Oh, come on.
Still not
100% sure how this boss works.
Well, the first thing, but then the second thing works.
Yeah,
CSDAV.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Like, it's not this week. A lot of them. Almost sucks against this guy because The counter to charge.
Oh yeah, you have to have a zip file, Steel Crow. I had to Google a tutorial how to get CHDs to work. But yeah, you need a separate, or you need a zip too. Downtime in this game. So I'm sorry if that's like a super late reply. I think that's what you do, like, put the CHD in a file and then you name that to, or zip that and name it the ROM, put it in the ROM folder, and copy that, I think. And how simple this really is. It's really hard enough to take damage in these rooms with the laser guns here.
UAV. You get the line up.
I want to destroy these guards, but we have to go to the street again.
You get
Where's Gundam this game? We could tell you what it is. So far, if you let the spiders move up like that. I think this stage is the hardest in the game. Like, this is by far the hardest part, this entire stage. I think something better to look forward to, like how to run PhDs. I think that's why Google came away with how to run PhDs from there. I did not see that thing coiling up. So I think this boss is the hardest part, or the hardest boss in the game. If you have launchers for the final boss. If you have launchers for the final boss is free. just the time bonus for that stage is fucking brutal too. It's under 10 minutes. And that's the minimum. I've gotten under 9 before, but I was skipping like everything. Skipping cores and all that. Sometimes that boss will swing at you when you're dead. I wish roll was so butter in this. but... It's a credit PD. See if the turkey gets the hiccups. I got the good in. You can get different credits for it. Huh. So you don't need to win CT game to get a good ending. I wish I knew what she said during that. Oh well. I found out how to get the good ending. Chaos continues. You even get a new thing. Huh. 94. So you need 94%. Alright. We're learning.